I woke up this morning and I shit a squirrel. I mean it, literally. Hell of it is. Damn thing's still alive. So I got this shit-covered squirrel down there in the office. Don't know what to name it.
Oh, I'm sorry, champ. I think I ate your chocolate squirrel.
Communion After Dark.
Just my heart. Never been. was so restless while I was dancing with myself, and every minute on the dance floor felt not well. But in this night,
After Dark, January 5th, first show of 2015. We're still here somehow. I don't know. I thought we might be dead by now or gone, but we're still here. So you have to deal with us for at least another week. All right. You just heard my set. I'm DJ Paradise. That was a band called Second Version, and that was a song called Heaven. Very pretty. Off their brand new CD, Union, on Meba Sound Records. Second Version's been around for a while. Pretty cool German synth-pop band.
And before that, Mark played New La Mer Immortelle with the song Come Zumir. And that's from the album Dreadselact. And somebody gave us more pointers on how to say that. So thank you. That's on Trisoul Records.
And preceding that was Disdain with the song Where in This World, and that featured Electro Stab. And that is from the release called Where in This World, out on Echo Zone.
Yeah, that's an EP. Got like 5 tracks on it, and it was actually free through Papa Knot. They actually released it for free as a preview to their upcoming album on Echo Zone. So Disdain is back, and they'll have a new album out here in 2015. And prior to that, I played a really cool band that I just kind of discovered recently, Angels of Liberty, with the song Rituals and Traditions on the EP Touch the Daemon, or the Demon, but I think it's Touch the Daemon. That's on the Secret Sin Records label. Really enjoy that. Sounds a lot like back in the old days. Clan of Zymox, Sisters of Mercy. Very cool goth band there that I think we should all check out. And I started off with Leatherstrip with his cover of PJ Harvey's Down by the River. And that was off his brand new CD called Appreciation, which you can find on emo.biz. And the whole album is Appreciating Other Artists. So he covered a bunch of artists on there. Some really good covers he did. Leatherstrip just does really well with covers. Not that he doesn't do well with his own songs, but he's really good at covering songs and making them sound original almost to his style. And that song I really enjoyed.
Yeah, and plus he's got that cool little EP called Dirt out.
Yes, I can't even keep up with all the stuff he puts out. So go out, and also he's got, he just offered a 32-track compilation where bands covered Adrenaline Rush, and that goes to help Kurt, his beloved husband, with his surgeries and his other ailments that are going on. So go buy the Adrenaline Rush. It's only like 5 euros, which is like $6 American. Not a lot of money. So go support him and help him out. It's pretty cool. 32 songs on there too for very little money. All right, so we are going to do our shot of the week, and these are all different shots. Brian's. Good luck, Brian.
Oh, yeah, this smells like it is moonshine.
Gasoline.
Glad I don't have that one. Cheers.
Cheers.
Now drink your drink.
Oh, my.
Suck. Mine sucks.
Woo! Brian's was gasoline, I can tell you that much. Mine was not good either, though. I have butterscotch liqueur in mine. Now I know why I don't like butterscotch.
Aren't you trying to kill us? Mine was like Drano.
You had tequila in yours. What? Tequila and yeah. Strawberry liqueur. Yeah, Brian's was tequila and vodka and some other crap.
You could knock the treads off a tank with this.
Oh my God, that was funny. All right, so that's a good way to start out the new year.
Yes, it was.
Yes, gasoline. Oh, I got some donations this week. We got one from Andrew Noble, who lives in Coventry, West Midlands, United Kingdom. Thank you, Andrew. Shy Violet, who donated from New Orleans, Louisiana.
Yay, thank you, Shy.
I know, I remember she said that on her little post she sent us. So thank you, Shy, and thank you all the way from New Orleans. Not as far as the UK, but still good. Justin Lalande from Calgary, Alberta, Canada donated. Jason McDonald all the way from Old McDonald's Farm. No, I'm just joking.
I love your restaurant.
Yeah. Yeah. He's from Waltham, Massachusetts, and that was it. Thank you to all the people who donated and helped out our show. And we've been actually getting some, been able to upgrade our equipment thanks to the donations as of late. So that's nice as well.
Yeah, and be sure to swing by iTunes and leave a rating and review. That's a great way of supporting us as well.
Yes, and before we go to DJ Griffin, I do want to announce next week, Ben V from Ludovico Technique will be guest DJing on the podcast with us. He will be here supporting his band, of course, and the upcoming Florida Industrial Music Festival, which will be happening on February 7th. He, of course, is a big part of that because he is half of the promotion behind it, and he's playing it, so should be very good. And then February 24th, 2 weeks later, we will also have a band that is playing it in here, Nick from Oots Oots, and I'm sure Krista will be here as well, the singer of Oots Oots. They will be in here again. They've been here a few times before, but they'll be here supporting their band and also the festival as well. So,
all right, stay tuned for Rotter Sand.
This is Communion After Dark Radio, and you are listening to DJ Griffin. Ha ha ha!
me like.
Darauf basiert das System.
You are listening to Communion After Dark. I'm DJ Griffin, and that was New Stalin Ebel and Black Selket with the song Die Zeit, which is off the We Break the Silence release out on Advoxia Records. Yeah, that's Die Zeit.
Yeah, Die Zeit, sorry. Yeah, we knew that.
We love saying die, though.
We love saying die.
Die. One of these days, we'll get it right.
All right, and prior to that, Griffin played New Hydroxy with the song Seelen im Licht off of Seelenfresser out on Enoxy.
Almost sounds like Wumpscut there. Pretty cool track.
I did. I really like that track.
Yeah.
Very cool track. And then prior to that, Griffin played ES23 with their song Enjoy the Light. And that is off their album Mutatio Ex Machina. And that is on Infactor Recordings, brand new ES23, which has been out for about 3 to 4 weeks now.
All right, prior to that was Funkervaught with the song The Last Awakening. That was the demo mix out on the Sick Man EP on Out of Line. And I started out with Rotter Sand with their song Electronic Rock Transmission, which is different from Electronic World Transmission. They had a couple remixes of that track on there. And then you'll find that on Truth is Fanatic again. And that's on Trisol.
Yes. Woohoo. Good job, Griffin. I like the Rotter Sand, actually. Pretty cool. Is that, like, how many tracks are on that?
A bunch. You know, some of them were off the first album again. I'd probably remastered.
Pretty cool.
Yeah, that was a kind of a cool version of that track.
Yeah, I like it. Very cool if you want to go back and just listen to their earlier stuff with some new mixes in there as far as that goes. And I also had the EP, the Elephant EP.
Yeah, Electric Elephant.
All right. I don't really have too much to say to you people, but I do want to thank everybody again for a great 2014. So keep with us for 2015. We'll have some cool shit coming up over the next 3 months. We also have our anniversary show in February, at the end of February, and that will be how many years? Seven?
Seven. 2008.
7 years. What the hell? That's crazy shit. That's crazy. If you saw how we first started off this show to how it is now, it's like, because I know a lot of the listeners were not with us 7 years ago, so.
That's true, but yeah, it's been quite a ride so far.
I want to hear from somebody out there who heard our first show. There's got to be somebody who's listened to us for all 7 years.
It was bad. We don't want to know about it.
No, seriously, because I would like to just, you know, have a comment from somebody or send us an email at communityafterdark@yahoo.com and let us know that you've been listening to our show for 7 years.
Yeah, well, the first few shows, or actually probably several months, was there's basically not too much talking. We just basically breezed real quick through the track names and that was it.
Right, exactly. And, you know, I think one person might, I mean, I could be wrong. One of our original listeners was Stephen Lussier, and I know he still shares our show and listens to our show, so he might have been one of the few. We had some people we scared away.
And also, I wasn't on the show, so our current shows have to be better.
Yeah.
Oh, boy.
Yeah, I don't even know. Mouse didn't even hear our first show, probably, but Todd Kaplan, that was another, that's an old name. That one hasn't come up for a long time. He used to donate to the show in the first couple of years, but he took off. He probably listens to, like, Betty Davis or something now. Or Judy Garland or whatever. I don't know.
Judy Garland, yeah, sure. Yeah.
Why not? You know, anyways, whatever. All right, Mouse is next.
I'm next. Come back.
This is Communion After Dark Radio, and you are listening to DJ Mouse. We'll be right back.
right. You are listening to Communion After Dark. This is DJ Mouse, and you just heard my set, and I finished off with A Starry Night. This is a cute little band out of Miami, Florida, and this was the song The Boy Who Tried. That single is free at bandcamp.com, and their album is available on Dance Macabre Records. I had the pleasure of hanging out with A Starry Night and Michael Ghost in Orlando when they came to play here, and they are a great bunch of buffoons. And I love this band, and I strongly hope that you support them.
Prior to that, Sherry played Ba. Sorry.
Oh.
Sorry.
Yeah. Words, Mark. Right. Words.
But Bam Bam Hara with their song Gottes Zorn, and that is off the Progressive Body Music CD that came out on Scanner Records.
Too much vodka.
Ba.
All right, before that was Divergent 13 with a song Spit the Fire Out, remixed by Synosic, and that is from the release called New World Order out on DWA.
Yeah, well, the band is Divergent, not Divergent, like the movie.
Oh, with the yeah, there you go.
Yeah, and I started out with Synosic with the song Pro Machos, because you can get to hear the Synosic signature sound. No, that song is not about nachos.
Oh.
It's pro machos, whatever that means.
I love nachos.
Pro machos, not anti machos. We're all for nachos.
Nachos.
From their self-titled album, Psygnostic, which is also on DWA.
Oh, I just want to let you know, I'm kind of a big deal.
Shut up.
Okay, Ron. Set your vodka down.
I could break into an a cappella version of
Chicken of the Cave.
Chicken of the Cave. I like that. Chicken of the Cave. That's a good one.
Okay, so anyway, I want to thank some people who gave us comments on our recent YouTube show. Thank you to Kai Lynn Dark Pixie, Zoe Mon, Lock to the Brain 805, who thanked us for playing Toten Mechanismus, Zero Karma 921, Nero Burn, Goldie Chick 93, Alice Shadow Rose, and Neon Solaris. So keep those comments coming. Thank you very much for the comments. We love them. Do them on Facebook, on our Squarespace page, and on YouTube, and we read every single one of them. We can't reply to all of them, but we do read them all. So thank you.
All right. We're going to go to our last song. And prior to the last song, I want to announce February 7th here in Tampa, Florida, and Ybor City, part of Tampa, Florida, on 7th Avenue at the Orpheum, which is located off of 7th Avenue. You can come to hear the Florida Industrial Music Festival, and please make sure you are coming to that if you live in this area or around this area. There's no excuses. It's a Saturday. You don't have to work the next day, and so come and enjoy the show. It's going to be Ludovico Technique, who is one of the headliners of the show, and he will be here next week again. And Tactical Sect. How can you beat that? I cannot wait to see Tactical Sect again. Great live. If you've never seen them, definitely worth seeing.
Total 8 bands will be there DJing as well, so it should be a great
After Dark event. Mr. Kitty! Yeah, Mr. Kitty will be there!
Yay! Speak of them.
I'm going to take him home. Okay, so for the next several weeks, our last song is going to be bands that are going to be featured in our upcoming Florida Festival. So here's some Mr. Kitty for you to close out the show. This is the song Pathogen from the new album Time. Hope you enjoy and come back next week. Bye.
Will someone turn off that music?
That's enough. I'm putting an end to this freak show right now.